कंप्लीट रीनल आर्टरी स्टेनोसिस विद नॉन फंक्शनल किडनी। दीज आर द ग्रे स्केल अल्ट्रासाउंड इमेजेस ऑफ द किडनीज ऑफ ए पेशेंट हु हैज हाइपरटेंशन। द राइट किडनी इज नॉर्मल इन साइज विद ए नॉर्मल इको टेक्सचर एंड इकोजेनिसिटी एंड द कोर्टिकोमेडुलरी डिफ्रेंसिएशन इन द राइट किडनी इज मेंटेन्ड। व्हाइल द लेफ्ट किडनी इज स्मॉलर द इको टेक्सचर इज कोर्सर इकोजेनिसिटी इज इंक्रीज्ड एंड देयर आर मल्टीपल एनीकोइक सिस्ट्स विद इन। द कोर्टिकोमेडुलरी डिफ्रेंसिएशन इन द लेफ्ट किडनी इज लॉस्ट। This is the color flow image of the right kidney. We can see there is a good amount of color flow within the right kidney. That means the blood flow of the right kidney is good. This is the color flow image of the left kidney. We can see that the color flow signal is almost negligible. That means the left kidney is not getting the blood supply. The left renal artery also did not show any color flow signal within it. This is the spectral Doppler of the right renal artery in the mid-distal part. We can see that it shows a good amount of diastolic flow, that is the flow is low resistance flow. The peak systolic velocity in the right renal artery was about 89 cm per second, while in the aorta it was about 82 cm per second. That is, renal to aortic ratio was just slightly above 1. This is the spectral Doppler of the right intraparenchymal artery. We can see that the waveform is of low resistance type with good amount of diastolic flow. The acceleration time in these arteries is about 39 milliseconds. That is, it has a good acceleration. Based on these findings, we reach to the conclusion that there is complete stenosis of the left renal artery, the left kidney is non-functional, and the right kidney shows a normal color Doppler flow study. Thank you.